pro-criminal and overwhelmingly elected with George Soros' money, and they're a major cause of the violence we're seeing because they keep putting the violent criminals back on the street.
I'm not sure we need to bring George Soros into this.
I was going to say you'd get the last word, Speaker.
He paid for it. I mean, why can't we discuss the fact that millions of dollars he spent?
I agree with Melissa. George Soros doesn't need to be a part of this conversation.
Okay. So it's verboten.
All right. We're going to. Okay. We're going to move on.